Anyway, I would like to thank Mr. Ibrahim for inviting me here. And I'd like to share with you in regards to a program called A Rope of Life. My name is Syed Muhammad. I was an entrepreneur for the past 6 years. And I have my own fair share of ups and downs. So I'm here. My expertise is to empower you towards a positive attitude towards your goal and towards your passion. So I'm actually been working with a lot of multinational companies, and I've been training for the past 2 years to speak about how you can actually empower challenges into a positive attitude. Because as an entrepreneur, we are actually facing a lot of challenges in life and facing a lot of possibility of being a failure. But I need to make you understand that making a mistake and having failure in your life doesn't mean that's the end of the world. It only means that it's always a room of improvement for you to make things better for yourself. Don't you think so? You think so? Is failure good? You know? What do you think about failure, guy? Hello? Hello? Okay. In fact, when people talk about failure, it's like, oh no, scared. But actually, failure is a very good thing. I failed many times, but I still stand up many times. Because why? The more you fall, is the way to be able to identify how you can actually become better in life. So a positive attitude towards life is very, very important. So that is why I'm here to share with you on how you can actually be more positive in your outcome in your life. So I actually would like to congratulate all of you for taking part in YesCom, and also for being somebody who would like to become an entrepreneur. Is it exciting, guys? Hello? Yeah, okay. Good. In fact, entrepreneur is a very exciting job. Okay, correct? Am I right? Is it exciting? Yeah, man, because why? I was an entrepreneur for 6 years. I am enjoying my freedom. I got a lot of freedom. So I can actually spend more time with my family, spend more time with my friends. At the same time, I'm able to add value to the life of others. So the idea of us becoming an entrepreneur, or as a human being, we should always learn how to add value. Once we add value in the life of others, that means that we are actually contributing to the community. At the same time, contributing to ourselves. So, do you like to add value to the life of others, guys? Hello? No, we are winners, aren't we? Doesn't matter who win the competition, every one of you are winners. Am I right? Hello? Okay. Okay. I actually would like to do a little bit of activity. Okay, just a 5-minute activity, can? Yeah? And because of that, I would like to hand over my mic to my best friend, also my colleague, Mr. Saiful Ridwan. Still single and available, guys? Girls? Watch out? Okay, Saiful?